Making a move.
I can. Oh, I can. Every day.
Charity. I see Bailey over there.
Let it carry. Let it remind you of what you promised in the presence of God. No doubts. The cleansing will drown them from your soul. Those of you who have been marked, your cleansing is upon you. You will embrace the word of Joseph. You will say, yes, I will be saved. You will say, yes, I will be reborn. You will say, yes, I will cleanse my soul for the project at Eden's gate.
We work too hard to stop now.
Begun the preparation of our life for collapse. The Father tells us that God will salt this earth for 7 years, and only after will His root to grow. Those unprepared will descend into madness, but we will rise. They are not handed over to them. They will be taken by force.
Making a move!
If you try to fight, try to resist, you will be held. If you open your eyes to the dark, you will find you. You will find you.
rides pretty smooth, don't it? I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
Second best day of my life.